Hey guys, my name is Edward. Thanks for watching this tutorial. To be able to start this song, you will need to tune your guitar to F, G, D, G, B, E. And then, place a capo on the 5th fret. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Covering the 1st to the 5th string, leaving the 6th string open. So now,
it will sound like that. I would love to see you play this song. Do let me know in the comment sections below if you have any questions. Thank you.